Right, I'm up coffees. Yeah, I'm in the storage department. And I've been allowed, this is my last box. I think I'm up to about 35, 36 boxes of stuff I've gone through. I've just taken pictures of all pottery shards, all Samian bowls, very worn. A couple of designs still left on some of them. This was also in the box. Just so you know, probably a red hyper cast tile. And you can see how the stuff they put into the concrete or tile, whatever it is, to make it solid. The weight on this is unbelievable. And there's one upstairs, I tried to take a picture of, so it's probably a hyper cast tile from the Roman bars at Penydarren Park. So that's that. So I just opened this last box up now. And it's Penydarren 1957 courseware, etc. But I have noticed this is the first time that in the actual bags are up there, it is telling you what trenches we found at. Which we have got designs of all the trenches where they were. Four trenches put in the Penydarren house. And I like all the other 35 boxes, which is all stuff in putting boxes with no telling you where they were found. So, but so this box should be interested. So I'll do a couple of videos if there's anything good in here to show you. But plod on. Right, here's the first bag I just opened. I don't even read it. P-O-E. I can't even read it. Andro. But it's all, like I said earlier, from where it is. If you have a good look there. From where, if you take it to the light a bit, you see the designs on it. There's the other side as well. Also, there's another little bit in there. If you look at this, got designs on it. So you got some Roman designs going on there. Which way it is, I don't know. Could be upside down. But some nice markings on there. Right, here's the next bit. This was found in Trench 2. And we have got a bit of a jug boat, top of a jug or something. There's another bit in there as well. There's the top bit. There's the top of a jug. Here we got trench 2. The different bits there. You see trench 2, different bits here. You got like a whitish bowl, and you got like a glazed bowl, and a bit of red in a minute. Trench 2 again, sandy clay, amphora, including rims and something, I can't read it tidy. This is trench 2 again, big amphora jugs. Massive ones. Strange piece. All up the wine drugs and something on for her. Trench 2 again, I got burnt patch on this. It does look like they burnt. Trench 4. Bigger piece of orange, bit of a bowl again, oh, you see the round on it. Chance 4, poor fragments of Roman pottery. Chance 2 again, bit of greyware, earthware. Right, chance 4, little bits of Samian bowl. Bottom of the bowl, a few of the designs on. That's trench 4. Nice bit of samium bowl. I'm trying to show. See the head of like a lion with his tail, or dog or something. Nice designs across there. Nice little piece there. Then on the back, just plain, it's all worn like. But nice little piece. Another piece, some little designs on it. Bottom of the bowl. The bottom, we're going like that, and then the bowl will come round. Trench 4. I think it's yellowish clay. Not sure what that's called, but a bit of a bowl or something. Trench 4, we got this nice bottom of a bowl. See the other side. Then we got another bit, bottom of a bowl. Who from where again? There you go, trench 4 again. Got some, see the back of the design of the pot. But we got this one here. This is interesting. So it looks like it got some fingerprints in it. Same on that. Right, this is in trench 4. This is a big use. It'd be round and four a jug, I think. See the inside. But the next piece, a nice big piece. Another big piece from the trench. Right, trench 2. About my bowls, got designs on them. The bottom of a jug, bowl, another bit, another bit, another bit. Now chance 2, all bits of samium bowls, very worn designs there, some of that. Possible handle or something, for one, I don't know. Bottom of the bowl is put together in different pieces. Rusty clay spout fragment, other fragment of orange mortarium. Here we are, trench 2. We got 4 jugs again. This bottom of a samium bowl. Come out. Nice. Trench 2. We got this massive bit of bowl, orange. Look how big it is. Nice piece that is. Good enough for museum quality. Right, last bags. I've done a few more bags, or just can't see nothing on them. It's a big, massive jug handle or down 4 again. Absolutely massive. That's probably the handle, like that. So you can imagine how big a jug is. Another bit there. More bits as well, all broken up. There's another little piece, you can see designs on it. Very worn again one. Here's your trench 2. Bits of orange and grey in there. So it seems to be a bit of a mixture of everything going on in trench 2. Here you see trench 2, yellow. Clay soil, 5 minutes of grey yard, pottery, you can see in there. And the same with the yellow fragments. You've got a little tiny fragment, trench 4.